Holt. Of course you knew that. And you also know, if you've been watching the show, I'm in Provincetown once again at the Provincetown Film Festival. Yes, I am, with my swag bag, of course, packed with goodies for you, the viewer. So many fabulous movies, so many stars up here. Oh my God, Tilda Swinton, yes, her again. Joan Rivers, yes, her again. They're all here. What can I say? Kevin Smith. And we have so many fabulous places for you to come here and stay at and eat at and, oh, but just the whole, just everything. And this is the ferry. This was like butter. The ocean was like butter when I came over, thinking of Joan Rivers, of course, which is the hot ticket up here, her documentary piece of work. You cannot get a ticket, but I've seen it already. And so will you, and you'll love it. And this is the Bay State Cruises ferry that just brought me here, and I'm camera ready, of course, as always. And then it will be leaving shortly, but I'm not going to be on it again because I want to stay here in Provincetown forever. Yes, I do. I'm so happy when I'm here. There's some kind of happiness elixir in the air. It's just that sea air. I guess it's maybe oxygen even. You know, New Yorkers, we never get it. And oh my God, it's the person who's running the bed and breakfast that I'm staying at. It's the fabulous Matt Mascaro. Hey, Matt.
Well, welcome to Provincetown.
Well, ahoy, matey. You're
out. I'm glad you had a nice trip over.
It was wonderful. It was wonderful. And Matt's wonderful. And
thank you.
Tall, dark, handsome. Oh my God, am I lucky or what?
Years ago,
well, yeah. No, darling, you still are. You still are. So, tell our viewers something about this wonderful city where you, a town where you live.
What's to say about Provincetown? Provincetown is an amazing getaway. Anyone from the States, from Europe, we host people from all over the world.
And now, here we are out on... Matt, where are we? What is the name of this wharf?
We're on McMillan Wharf.
McMillan Wharf. And you wanted to tell me something about these very arresting pictures. I thought maybe these were the original actresses from the Provincetown Playhouse, but no, they're not. It's an art installation out
not
here in
the
middle
case.
Of, look at how gorgeous it is.
I'm really quite fond of this installation. This, it's really a tribute to the lives that built Provincetown. It's called They Also Watched the Sea.
Wow.
And it's the wives of fishermen. Of really the middle to early part of the last century. And they're still, some of them are still living in Provincetown. It just shows you that the struggle really to live here and to have a life and to earn a life off of the
off
sea.
Of the sea.
Exactly.
And they're waiting for their husbands.
They're waiting for their husbands, or
yeah.
Some of them have lost their husbands.
To the
I
sea,
mean, it's
yeah.
It was a tremendous hardship for many of these people. And we really do owe them a great deal for what they've done in building this property and also just for building the fishing industry along the East Coast.
It's one of the most beautiful places in America, I think.
I've traveled extensively and I find the same thing. I've never been in... I mean, there are beautiful places. I love the Southwest, but the ocean in the Northeast, the Provincetown itself, is magical.
It's intoxicating, ladies and gentlemen. I hope we're getting as high as we feel right now, just breathing the air. Sea air, oh my God.
You need to get out of New York.
Oh. Well, here we are. We're going to be here for like 3 weeks. Three fabulous episodes on Provincetown coming up. This may be number one, number two, or number three. You'll just have to stay tuned. And now, on to the next fabulous Provincetown destination.